Trujillo Penguins. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host, Malia.
And London. Today is Tuesday, April 17th, 2018. It is our 135th day of school. There are now 45 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 135 equals 45 days left to go in this school year after today.
Our lunch choices for today include chili, pizza, egg salad sub, or poppin' chicken salad.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Aiden in room 13, gets to have Mrs. Swan's chair. The Nerf basketball winners with Mr. Durfee are Kyler in room 22, Yvan in room 11, Yu Cheng in room 18, and Addison in room 21.
Chrissy in room 17 is the winner of Teacher Time with Ms. Salmon. Trevor in room 18 won the class popcorn party.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Ara's desk in room 12, and Jack in room 22 will be the recess teacher for today.
Derek in room 18 won the Wednesday walk with Tube and Ms. Bargy.
Time with Ms. Lineski was won by Nia in room 5.
Finally, Ariel in room 15 won game time with Ms. Kim and some friends. Great work, Penguins. Keep being safe, respectful, and responsible.
Recorder choir will meet in tomorrow at 8.
There will be a PTA meeting for all parents tomorrow evening at 6 in the library.
On Thursday, the vocal choir and recorder choir will have their spring concert at 6 o'clock in the gym.
Friday, all students who are interested in attending Odyssey Middle School in the fall must have their interest forms turned in.
The Prunedale STEM Lab will be meeting in the cafeteria right after school on Friday for those participating.
The birthday table winners for the month of April are Philip in room 12 and Elise in room 4. Congratulations. Your teachers will have Menchie's gift cards for you.
It's time now for our specialist spotlight. And today, we're going to hear from Mrs. Ray in the music room.
Good morning, Fernhill Penguins. It's Mrs. Ray, and I hope you're off to a great start this week. This is a really big week for vocal choir students and recorder choir students. Tuesday, April 17th, which is today, was the last vocal choir rehearsal of the year. And then Wednesday, April 18th, is the last recorder choir rehearsal of the year. And then Thursday, April 19th, we have our big concert in the gym at 6 o'clock. And I mentioned to you last week, it's going to be awesome. There's 10 or 15 solos. We've got a little band happening that's pretty cool with Henry Gilbert, Logan Vaux, Kyler Dixon, Mrs. Ray, Mrs. Bender, and the choir. So it's going to be a really good concert. You want to check it out. And that's Thursday at 6 o'clock in the gym. So I hope you have a great week, and I look forward to seeing you. Bye.
Thank you for the update, Ms. Ray.
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1869, the first professional baseball game was played.
We'd like to share a quote for this week with you. It is, "You only live once, but if you do it right, once is enough."
Penguins, it's important to live each day trying to make it the best day you can possibly make it. You have control over your choices, so make them good, and you'll live an amazing life.
We'd like to wish Jet in room 10 and Jack in room 1 a very
happy birthday!
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our Penguin pride of being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is London
and Malia saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a birthday Tuesday!